слышишь?
Time, kid.
There was no way Creed could have run from this fight. There was such high demand for Adonis to step back in the ring with Victor.
And I'm sure Ivan feels good to be back home after all these years.
Come on up, champ.
This is it, Jim. Creed versus Drago Part 2.
Creed looks good tonight, but it's impossible to forget what happened to him the last time he stepped into the ring with Drago. Numerous injuries, not least of all a nasty broken rib and a ruptured kidney.
The huge difference in this fight is he's got former champ Rocky Balboa back in his corner. And Rocky assures everyone this fight will be very different from its predecessor.